This is not going to be a project video. It's an update on what we're doing. First of all, I'm making this little machine, I hope, which is going to help me to hollow out like little olive balls and things like that. I just took an old grinder, which isn't working anymore, but where the bearings are still okay. So I'm going to make a handle on this, and that gives me the possibility to have this disc going around and then having this grinder going or sideways and up and down, so I can hollow out little balls with those saw blades I found for the grinder. But I just wanted to remind you that the giveaway of the sausages with wax is still on. You can still go to that video, subscribe and respond to that video, and I'm gonna let it go until I think the 1st of May. So everybody can still join in. There are already a lot of people who messaged and subscribed and gave me a comment, so they're all gonna be in a big bowl and we're gonna take through people out who win these sausages filled with wax. As you can see, it's a big mess here. There's a battery of the van charging there because it doesn't run anymore. I'm fixing the brakes of the little car, so I'm like, well, at the moment I'm stuck here. And I've started something else because, as you know, I'm still working on this Linux old laptop and it's getting slower and slower, and now I have to turn it off every like half an hour. So I've started a GoFundMe crowdfund thing. Never did that before, I never thought I would do it, but you know, in Holland we say urge breaks law or whatever. So, and it's urgent, so. And the first 2 days I got like a few donations from, well, friends, and they were very kind to me. It's like not like, you know, just $1 or $2, but really nice amounts. But I'm at 14% of 1200 euros I'm trying to raise for a new PC with everything with it, so I can make my videos again. And to be honest, it's gonna be my connection to the world at all, and I just don't have the funds to buy me something like that. So now, of course, when I'm not coming to that point of that amount of money, there's always a solution to find cheaper. But I just put that money down as a, well, that would be the best I could buy for what I'm doing. But it doesn't necessarily have to be the best. So if you like this channel and like what we're doing, just go to the link and maybe, you know, you can donate $1 or $2. Any little amount of money is very welcome, so we can, well, go on by making these videos and doing this channel. But, you know, don't feel like you have to. It's already very great that you are looking at these videos and are subscribed to our channel and giving us all these nice comments and even personal emails and things like that. Very, very happy with that. So that's it. So just go to the giveaway video, just leave a comment and I'll put you on the list for the wax. By the meantime, now we've got about 1200 subscribers almost, so that's going well. And well, I would say do some woodworking. It's a very nice way to spend your time. Do some recycling. It's a good way to spend your time. And I'll see you all in the next video. I don't know when it's going to be up, but at least one on the 1st of May when we announce the winners of the wax. Até logo. I have to figure this out. I'm gonna do the brakes of the car first, or I'm gonna see if the battery is charged. Well, this is all the way. Or I'm gonna do coffee. Yeah, let's do coffee.